Loss of control in flight is the number one killer in aviation. At Prevalence Aerospace, we created an upset prevention and recovery training curriculum, or UPRT, to counter this threat. The integration of automation and technology has been an incredible addition to our cockpits, but pilots are actually spending less time flying the airplane, and stick and rudder skills decay over time.
Prevalence Aerospace's upset prevention and recovery training program complements a pilot's current understanding of aerodynamics with a methodical approach to training that cannot be replicated in a simulator. At Prevalence Aerospace, we introduce the element of surprise in flight and demonstrate how it elicits the startle response.
It is this learning of how to manage our own physiological startle response in an actual aircraft that makes this training essential for every pilot. Startle is similar to our fight or flight response, and in a cockpit, it can induce indecisiveness or paralysis.
We train pilots to manage both the time and magnitude of impairment when the unexpected occurs in the cockpit and they are faced with the reality of startle. We fly Extra 300 series aircraft, trained corporate, commercial, government, and general aviation pilots. Our training is tailored to the G limitations of your aircraft. Prevalence Aerospace is one of only two Part 141 vendors specializing in upset prevention and recovery training.
In more than 100 years of aviation, the industry has failed to counter the loss of control in-flight epidemic. We believe that our on-aircraft training, in conjunction with existing simulator and academic training, will be the differentiator that counters loss of control in-flight incidents and provides safer skies.